trees cross their branches as if trying to reach each other, like children lost in darkness, scared and calling for their mother. The spider webs stretch from trunk to trunk, from branch to branch, and all the colors fade to white, even the brightest blanch. There is to the lone and cold, before the silence of this hall, when I heard the voice that called inside the darkness of this inside my head, and I was freezing. I walked among the trees like a ghost that cared not for the living. When I heard the voice so full of warmth and yet so unforgiving,
there is just another place between you and me.